We are going to see the FIR bandpass filter experiment by using 12416 DSP processor. If you look at the screen, so the sampling frequency is of 43 kHz and the lower cutoff frequency is 2 kHz and upper cutoff frequency is 4 kHz. Means what? The frequencies between 2 kHz to 4 kHz will be amplified. Frequency below 2 kHz will be attenuated and frequency above 4 kHz has to be attenuated. And the 50 second map, band pass filter will obtain the number. And the corresponding filter coefficients are this. And the code, convolution code for getting the data from ADC. And after high pass filter, after band pass filtering, VFN is given to DAC. And we are going to check the output in the oscilloscope. The code has been downloaded. And now if you see the oscilloscope, now the frequency here is 7.84 kHz, which is above the upper cutoff frequency. Hence the green color output amplitude is less. Now when we decrease the frequency slowly, now if you see the frequency is around 5 kHz. Frequency is around 5 kHz, the amplitude is more. And frequency is 4 kHz, still the amplitude is more. And we will reduce the frequency. When we reduce the frequency, now the frequency is 300 Hz. Now the frequency is 300 Hz. So 300 Hz, the amplitude is less. And we gradually increase the frequency. Even at 1 kHz, close to 1 kHz, the amplitude is minimum. And above 1 kHz, gradually the amplitude is increasing. So, because the cutoff frequency is 2 kHz, so now the frequency is 2.24 kHz, where the amplitude is more. And now the input frequency is 3.21 kHz, so we are getting the output as maximum gain. And when we increase the frequency beyond 3 kHz, the amplitude will get reduced. Now we can see that clearly. So reducing the frequency, amplitude increasing, increasing the frequency, amplitude decreases. So hence bandpass filter works.